Welcome aboard Forever Subway. This is the conductor speaking. We got a bit of a problem on the undercarriage. The wheels refuse to stop turning. Hope we don't got no plants today, cause we're gonna be here a while we figure things out. Hang tight.
The Canyon. Description of the game reads as followed. The Desert Rose Complex, located somewhere in the Evermore Desert, is a small facility dedicated to groundbreaking research on the frontiers of science. Recent events have caused the majority of the facility to lose power. As part of the maintenance team, you have been assigned to activate the nearby emergency power supply. En route to the electrical building, the Jeep hits a snag and barrels over the canyon ledge. Miraculously, you survive the fall. With the car in disrepair, the destination nowhere in sight, and the hot desert sun beating down, you better start walking. So, on the game, the canyon, you have to walk for a while and then do things and obtain the normal badges, I think. Once you've obtained all of the normal badges, you do something and then get the final badge. Once you've gotten the final badge, you'll be rewarded with the lever box, an item on Subway Simulator. On the canyon, the walking speed is slowed down because of the heat of the sun. This game takes a while to beat, and if you put the time and effort to it, you'll get the lever box. It's been a while since I've played the canyon. I made it to the cactus part and I kinda died. I was gonna play the canyon and try my best to get the lever box, and guess what? The canyon happens to have been ruined. How was the canyon ruined, you ask? Well, from what I heard, people used exploits to get the lever box faster. Yep. Unfortunately, some people that wanted the lever box just don't want to take the time and effort to get it and just want to get it as fast as possible, so they resort to using exploits. I think the lever box was meant to be a rare item, due to how much time and effort it takes to earn it. However, some people decided to use exploits to get it faster, and the lever box kind lost its rarity. Because of this, some people that actually played the game by the rules that actually got the lever box fairly don't treasure the lever box, because exploiters used exploits and got the lever box unfairly. As a result, the canyon is now closed, and the lever box got removed from Subway Simulator. To those that used exploits to get the lever box, shame on you. I bet the exploiters were like,
"This game is so hard and it takes too long. I'll just use exploits to get it. It'll be much faster and easier. Then, I might flex with it. Nobody will notice."
Shut the hell up, because guess what? They noticed and caught you red-handed. So yeah, to the exploiters, thanks for ruining the canyon. So the lesson is, never use exploits to win something. There's also another thing that happened. On the 16th of July, 2020 at 8:30 a.m., the Subway Simulator group wall was disabled due to toxicity and is now for news only. I'm not sure exactly what happened, but yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications to be notified for when I upload. So yeah, bye.